friends, hope you are doing great. We have just get some insulin from this guy, Luke Craig, that is located here in this little house, and we should deliver this to his brother Danny. And that's what we are going to do. So let's do it. Let's proceed. You think you are a tough guy? I believe it's here or not.
Now you're dead.
And you too. All right, they are both dead. I believe we should go through the back door. Come on. I have to go around. One more. So the door is this one.
What do we have here?
It's only a phone. Here's the guy. that needs insulin.
You need to hurry. Wait, you're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
I'm not sure if Luke came, but okay. Will came. Meanwhile, let's do something more. So let's take a look here in the map. We are here. And there's something to do here. Acquire water. And here, what is it? What is this? Ah, okay. Check the two gas stations and bring 2 packs. Yeah, this is another mission. It's a main mission. One main mission. So let's go here. Let's do this mission because the previous one was quite simple and not so big, so let's do it. We have a lot of friends here. Okay. Don't worry, I have fruit for everybody. Oops, this one is the strong one. Let's throw this and this and this
monster.
I believe I have lost one knife or not. Not sure. but I believe I've lost it. It's a pity. Let me see. It's this one. Which one is the best one? Not sure. Is better. Okay. Let's go. Let's continue.
You gotta help me.
Okay. Just a second. I'm busy.
Thank you. Man, that was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
What do you have for me? It's a pity I have no lockpicking, but okay. Some of them are quite noisy. Let's look at this one. We should go through here. Oh. It's quite strong, this guy. Let's throw. One, two, three. So I should get three things. One, two, and I believe I lost the other one. Yeah, I've lost it. But okay. Nothing here in the chest. Nothing. Meanwhile, let's level up. Let's go for the combat. Okay. I tried to get the tool, the weapon. Yeah. Oops, I'm almost dead. Oh no. I failed? Let's go here. Let's equip. Great. And I believe I have here a crowbar. That was here, I guess. Here it, it's a wrench. Okay. I have to jump on this track again.
I did some damage.
Okay. Okay, she's dead. We are almost there.
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying.
They are very calm, considering all the context.
Get as fucked up as possible and party like it's the end of the world.
Okay, okay.
I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me?
Of course.
You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want. I'll try.
Okay.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. I need
okay.
Champagne.
No worries.
Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy.
I can't find her, and I'm afraid to go out there. I can't. Maybe she went back to her bungalow. It was, number 15. Or maybe she's at her uncle's bungalow, number 2 in the Golden District. Please, could you see if she's there?
Sure.
Definitely.
Thank you. Can you make sure she's in a safe place and out of danger?
Okay, okay, no worries.
Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
Some more.
Max sent you to find me?
Yeah.
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her. Tell her I'm dead. Believe me. It's for the best.
Okay.
Dizzy. Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
All right, so let me take a look here. So, let's go back to the family. We can go to this portal. Yeah. Oops. I would like to do a shortcut, but the game doesn't allow me. Uh-oh. I'll avoid this big guy. No. Let's go back. It's a new area that we don't know yet. Go back here, family matters. Let's go to the map and take out this waypoint. Okay. Okay, we should use the stairs. Something there. Requires lock picking again. Oh no. Why cannot jump off from here? Thank you.
Can't hurt to look. Right, perfect. Let's continue. We are almost there.
Ah!
it's up there, so let's kill this lady. She's dead.
Poor son of a bitch, I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.
Okay. And that's it, my friends. This quest is just over. It was a long one. I hope you enjoyed. Invite you to press the like button if you enjoy, and I see you in the next one. Bye bye.